Okay, now we are going to see multiplexer. Multiplexer is a circuit where there are many inputs and single output. Many input, single output is called multiplexer. Okay. Block diagram. This is the block diagram of multiplexer. N is to 1 multiplexer. Multiplexer can be written as NUX. Okay. We have N inputs and 1 output. N input and 1 output and M control signals. So by applying control signals or control input, we can steer any one of the input to the output side. Hence, this multiplexer is called data selector. Multiplexer is also called data selector. Okay. So here the relationship between inputs and control input or selection input is N is the input, no? So N equal to 2 power M. 2 power M. Okay. If the inputs are 4, how many control lines we need? 2 control lines we need. 2 control lines we need. Okay. First, I am going to develop 4 is to 1 multiplexer. 4 is to 1 multiplexer. Okay. So 4 inputs, 1 output. If the input is 4, the control inputs are 2 power 2, 2 control inputs. So my block diagram is four data inputs D0, D1, D2, D3 and two control inputs 0 and 1. We can give some name also. So AB also we can give. Two control inputs, name we can give AB and one output. Okay. So how to draw multiplexer circuit? Multiplexer circuit. See four inputs and AB. Sorry. This side I have to take data inputs D0, D1, D2, D3. Okay. So four data inputs here. Selection input or control input. So control input A R A bar, B R B bar. Okay. For a 4 is to 1 multiplexer, I need 4 AND gate and 1 OR gate. I need 4 AND gate and 1 OR gate. Next, the inputs of AND gates. What about the inputs of AND gate? For that, first we will write truth table. Truth table. We have two control inputs, no? So A, B. The combinations are 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. If output, if selection lines are 0, 0, I will get D0 is the output. D1, D2, D3. Okay. So the three inputs of first AND gate is 0, 0, D0. 0, 0, D0. D0 I have taken already. 0 is nothing but A bar, then B bar. Okay. So this is A bar, B bar, D0. Next, A bar, B, D1. A bar, B, D1. A, B bar, D2. होगा, ए एंड बी. नाउ फोर एंड गेट होगा और गेट, और गेट y इज इक्वल टू, व्हाट इज माय y? Everything I have right. A bar B bar D0 plus A bar B D1 plus A B bar D2 plus A B D3. Okay. So now I told this A and B are selection lines. That selection line is used to select that particular data line to the output set. Okay. So if A and B are 0, 0, I will get D naught as output. If D naught is 0, 0 is my output. If D naught is 1, 1 is my output. Okay. Next, if A and B are 1 and 1, D3 will be my output. D3 can be 0 or 1. Whatever whatever value in D3 I have, that will be my Y. Okay. So we'll check that. I am going to take A, B is 0 and 0. So, we will check whether I am getting D0 is my Y or not. A equal to 0, B equal to 0. A equal to 0, B is equal to 0. I want to apply in this equation. Okay. So, A is 0, 0 bar is 1. B is 0, B bar becomes 1, then I have D naught. D naught plus A. A bar is 1 into B is 0 into D1 plus A is 0 into B bar is 1 into D2 plus AB both are 0 into 0, D3. So my y is equal to 1 into 1 into D0, D0 plus 1 into 0 into D1, 0 plus 0 into 1 D2, 0 plus 0 into 0 D3 plus 0. So my y is equal to D0. If we take A is 1, B is 1, I will get D2. Okay. So if D0 is 0, my Y is 0. If D0 is 1, my Y is 1. This is 4 is 1 multiplexer. 4 is 1 multiplexer. If this is 8 is 1 multiplexer, 8 is 1 multiplexer, 8 inputs, 1 output, selection lines are 3. So A, B, C, D0 to D7. D0 to D7. If this is 16 is 1. 16 is 1. Data inputs are D0 to D15. Control inputs are A, B, C, D. A, B, C, D. Okay. First question. Show how 4 to 1 multiplexer can be obtained using only 2 is 1 multiplexer. Actually, we need 4 is 1 multiplexer, but we have to use only 2 is 1 multiplexer. So how we can obtain 4 is 1 multiplexer means 4 inputs and 1 output to control inputs. So this is these things we need for 4 is 1 multiplexer. But 2 is 1 multiplexer means 2 inputs, 1 output and only 1 control input, right? Control input. Okay. So how to obtain 4 is 1 multiplexer? We'll see. I should use only 2 is 1 multiplexer, no? So 2 is 1 multiplexer I'm using. 2 is 1 multiplexer. 2 is 1 multiplexer means 2 input and 1 output and 1 control input. Control input I am taking A. Okay, so this is D naught D1. Here I am going to give name D2 and D3. D2 and D3. Next, these two I should compare. So I will get Y1 here, Y2 here, Y1 and Y2. So again, 2 is 1 multiplexer. Here also I need one selection line. I am giving name as B, Y. So now 2 inputs for the third multiplexer is Y1, Y2, 2 input. And selection line is A, Y, sorry, selection line is B, Y, Y. Okay, so all together you check. 4 inputs. 2 selection input. 1 output. So this is my 4 is 1 multiplexer. Okay.